Start with an old wood mail sorter from the thrift store. Using a spade drill bit, drill holes on the back side of the mail sorter for your cords to run through. Use chalk paint to paint it, and then you won't have to prime first. Distress it with sandpaper if you like that look. Seal it with clear wax. Finally, add decorative accents like stickers, vinyl cutouts, or transfers. Hang it near an outlet and run your charging cords through the back holes.